Well, I think we're live. I can't really tell.
We'll play something anyway.
I want to get looking at what? You're having over in the other room?
No, I can't really tell.
Oh.
Yes,
we're definitely live.
Yes, we're live.
We're live.
There you go.
Okay. Sorry, I had a little muting issue. Now, I can't really see the screen in terms of seeing your guys' chat, so I've got somebody kind of looking at it for me. I'm Jamie Gray, and I'm glad to be here for the sixth year in a row at the Artist for Life Benefit Show, and I'm not sure which camera I'm on. I guess I'm on that camera over there. So. Without too much ado, I've got a couple of friends who are gonna try and join me here with some bass and some drums. My friend Chris and my friend Butch, who I've been jamming with recently, and we're gonna get this started off with. I'm gonna do an acoustic few songs, some of my own stuff. I tune because I care. Sorry if I'm had a little technical issues right at the last minute, kind of threw me out. So I guess when I'm on here this way, it subverts. You guys don't get to see the count on the donations. So please keep donating, even though you can't see the donations. That's my fault. I to set me up this way so that we could have the good sound, and I hope everything sounds good for you guys, and the high def video. I've been working really hard to make the studio, and this is really kind of the virgin broadcast, so you guys get to see it first, so I hope you like it. The first song I'm gonna do is a song called Right as Rain. It's an original song. Like a dewdrop in the sunshine, float up through the atmosphere, heated by the passion of the day. Drifting higher and higher now, cooling on the winds of fear, till there's nothing left to say. Guitar sound and a knob turned all the way down. Which path will we choose this time? Will we float up through the sea, or will we try to reach to heaven while we can? Drawn with mighty river currents, or sink into these earthen roots. Now try to choose now. Try to understand, 'cause it's always right as rain. Once again, this time you and me, next time wait and see. Round and round we'll spiral through the pain. Round and round and round and round again. Like a dewdrop in the sunshine, float up through the atmosphere. Here we are again now, anyway. Drifting higher and higher now, flying on the winds of fear now, till there's nothing left to say. Wishing we could both just drift away, 'cause it's always right as rain. The circle starts again. time you need, the next time wait and see. Round and round while we spiral through the pain. Round and round and round and round again. Round and round and round and round again. 'Cause it's always right as rain. Sorry, I'm having, believe it or not, a little bit of sound issues here in the studio. Hopefully it's not transpiring over to you guys. So, like I said, this is my sixth year, and hopefully you guys, I see you guys made had to raise the goal, right? I mean, the goal is up because we're helping kids with cancer, and I hope we can keep raising it because this thing goes through to Sunday, and hopefully we'll double the goal, right? So, keep giving if you can, and if you can't, just keep listening and keep being here because... I just got the feedback, and you guys are saying it sounds good, so thank you. I'm going to play another original song. This is called With You. When you say that you know, well, I wonder what you mean. When you say that you try to be everything, I wonder what that might be. I don't need to be anything when I'm with you, when I'm with you. And I don't need to be anything at all to know how much I do. Well, there's thunder in the night. Maybe we will feel the rain. When you holding me tight, oh, it always happens. Oh, take away, and I don't need to be anything when I'm with you, when I'm with you. I don't need to see anything at all to know how much I do. Much I do. It's time for us to go. May you always feel this way. Oh, it's time, you know we'll always go. good always happens. Always this way. Always this way. And I don't need to be anything when I'm with you. When I'm with you. Thanks a lot, you guys. I just heard tell that my buddy Bob from Burlap and Bean is in the audience, and I do appreciate to know that. And all the other folks who were there, I've seen a bunch of you guys. I'm really happy to be back here playing again, and I'm really happy to be back here sweating up a storm. Give me just a second while I grab a towel.
People say they love your sound. It sounds great. They wish they knew that they love you.
I know. You guys are awesome. I like playing for you. So I've got people telling me, I've got a bunch of people here who can see the screen, and they're all telling me the nice things that you're saying. So I'm going to play like another song or so, and then I'm going to bring my buddies Butch and Chris over here to help me with a couple other songs. Guitar, threw it in the car, turned the key and I was gone. All the while I was looking in the rearview, trying to find out what went wrong. And you weren't mad when I said I had to go. You didn't ask me once to stay. I guess I saw it coming a few weeks ago, and you knew it when I tried to say I'm leaving, but this ain't a choice I like. I'm driving through this dark and lonely night, flying low. Ain't a choice. long and lonely night. Flying low, too far. My acoustic and my dog. Know where I'm going to, maybe anywhere. Morning sun coming up behind me. Morning sun coming up behind me. Now the morning sun coming up behind me. The road ahead's just a little bit dark. And the day is full. Tomorrow will remind me that nothing's easy. Every blow leaves a mark. Nothing's easy. Every blow leaves a mark. I'm leaving, but this ain't a chance I'd like. I'm driving through this long and lonely night. Flying low through the fog. Again, my dog. Don't know where I'm going to, maybe anywhere. Oh, I don't know where I'm going to, maybe anywhere. Oh, I don't know where I'm going to, maybe anywhere, but not. What time we got here?
It's
11:30. I got to bring in the people. So give us about 2 seconds to readjust and come on in, people.
Hey, people. I got to pull a plug.
So we're going electric now. Or we're trying to, anyway. And we're breaking our gear. You know, these little plastic pieces just seem to, like, break.
But you know any jokes that keep us
going? Butch, say something, man.
What are you guys going to play?
What if he happened to me on the
Yeah, that's a good joke.
I just play the page.
Stick tricks.
Supposed to be quiet.
Yes,
we're better off if we're quiet, the bass players.
Some noise. Alrighty. Killed the ending. That's a old-timey number. Grateful Dead used to play it a bunch, and it existed a long time before that. And quite honestly, I'm not sure I know where the roots of that song is.
We are pure and divine and beautiful, just so you know.
We're pure, divine, and beautiful. Hallelujah! So we've only played together a couple of times, and most of the time we play Grateful Dead songs. So you get what you get, you know. I do want to say, though, the songs I played acoustic at the beginning, I just want to remind people who are making donations that the top three people who make donations to my show or whatever, my set, whatever, get a copy of my EP. It's right here. This one right here.
It's not the camera. It's the one over there. Somebody held that up there. There we go.
It'll be up there in like a week. But I mean, it's up there instantly right there for you guys. But for me, it'll be up there in a week. But anyway, you get a copy of the CD. I'll sign it if you want. I'll, you know, whatever. We won't get too weird. But there's not too many of them because I didn't print a whole lot of them. It's an EP. There's four songs on it. And everybody who donates is going to get a copy of it. That you can download. So just wanted to point that out so you guys are opening your wallets or not opening your wallets and just listening, whatever. But donate because it's for the kids, it's for the music, it's about the music, the healing power, it's about
the love.
The love. It's about the love.
It's all about the love.
It's about the love and for
kids.
It's for kicking cancer's butt, right?
The
power. Who's more worthy of love than kids?
So, anyway, all that aside, we should probably shut up and play some music. But, you know, the thing is, it's about the music. It's definitely about the music, but it's about the kids. So, we still don't know what we're going to play, so we're going to keep stalling.
Look at that 90-mile-an-hour blues.
All right, we're going to... I did teach him a couple of my songs, and this is one of them. It's called the 90 Mile an Hour Blues.
If you don't know. away.
That's one of mine. That's the 90-mile-an-hour blues. It's not on my CD, but it's going to be on the next one. As long as we're doing the originals, we're going to do another original because they know two, and this is it.
hang on. Okay, you ought to ask. Okay. Level 1146 Eastern.
This next song is actually a really kind of an old song of mine, but this is the first time, well, second, because we played it once already, but this is the second time I've played it electric, but the first time I played it electric live. It's called Slip Away.
Baby, the other day,
have a name?
Jimmy.
She made up a name.
Jamie Gray. The Jamie Gray band.
What did we have?
The name's always changing. So.
Oh, it's Jamie Gray and the Brew. Yeah.
What is this?
Don't we? We got Citizen right here.
It does look like it.
Where are
you going, guys? My birthday. All right.
Something very difficult right now. No.
I'm ready.
I went a little bit flat. Once again, I want to thank you guys for tuning in and listening. And I want to thank Ian for having me back for year number 6 here on the Artist for Life Telethon, which is really what it is. It's a telethon. It's like Jerry Lewis. You know? It's like the Webathon. It's the Webathon. And you know what? I mean, I've watched this show for 6 years, and it just keeps getting better and better. And that's through the hard work of all the Artists for Life team. So give Roxy and Ian and everybody else who just give them a big hand, you guys, because these guys are the real heroes here, putting this thing together every year. I just come and play for 60 minutes, you know, and these guys do all the work. So.
Yeah.
some giving. Minutes, huh? Do we have time for one more? Can somebody I mean, it's not like anybody can stop us. We could just keep playing since we have the stream key. So I'm officially saying that I know that Ian's gonna let us play one more song, and then if he's not, he could just cut us right off, you know, because I think he could just throw in this. I don't know. Maybe he can. Maybe he can't. But is it okay? Will somebody please tell us?
Everybody's
good with it. Well, I'm a... Since I haven't heard anything from
time's a waste.
We're gonna do one more. I don't know what it's gonna be, but we're gonna do one. What are we gonna do? We're going to do one more song.
Time to call you so pretty girl. its own land and thoughts of its own. So
guys for listening. It's Jamie Gray and the Brood on Artist for Life. Hope you guys had a good night. I know we've had a good couple of days, but we're going to have to turn the show back over to the show. Joyful attitude all year long, and especially joyful while we're giving joy to the kids with cancer for Artists for Life and the Children's Cancer Association's Music RX program, because I think it's a good thing. So thanks again. I think we're going to get cut off here sooner or later, but who knows? What?
Play us out, man. What the heck? What else we got?
If we pop over to Skype here, maybe we can see if anybody's trying to.
We're still on, so should we stop?
Did we lose everybody?
I think we have to stop for them to stop, so that's why I'm saying it. So,
anyway, we're cutting off now. Good night, everybody. Thank you to Butch and to Chris and to Michelle for doing the engineering and making this thing happen. And thank you for Ian for having me again. Good night, everybody. Good night, Artists for Life.
Thank you.